I shall be captain of ours. That means you shall do as I say for the duration of the fight. Is this clear? Palmer and Alonso will lead the opposing team. With this skirmish, we commemorate the Battle of Fox Hollow of 1218, when a handful of southern outlaws led by Hallar the Brown attacked Tucson only to be driven off by brave knights, thus setting a precedent. Since that day, knights errant have guarded the duchy's borders. Palmerin drew the short straw, so his team shall play the barbarian Hallar's men. Any questions?
None.
I doubt you'll do us any good. You know nothing of knightly combat as a witcher. Try at least to stay out of our way.
It is time, gentlemen. Take your weapons and proceed to the arena.
A cheer for the knights, the ladies, the lords. For our next entertainment, the team shall cross swords. Two rifle crews, two coteries shall fight full tilt till one drops to its knees. Who virtue ignores or lance blows unclean shall forever be branded as shameful, obscene. While the knights prepare, let me say I'm elated to behold such a crowd on edge, breath bated. Whoever here wins, the past champion shall face. All others must leave, heads bowed in disgrace. Let us begin! Crowd, raise a ruckus! Blood, sweat, and tears shall soon follow in buckets. Alone he fights on, but inside the retreat for those who have won.
Let's end this.
Oh, Toussaint! Oh, the Duchess!
Your nerve.
The last to do evil. I beat it out of you.
Cut! Slice! Smash! Quickly! From the right! Now!
I shall never retreat. Not one step.
That's enough of that.
Swish, swash, swish, swash.
The world's never seen a fight quite so glorious. For showing such verve, each knight was victorious. Yet in tourneys as in life, but one champion may reign. Today, he is the one. Praised be his name. He felt a whole host slew the most. To Geralt of Rivia, who the strength of lions boasts. He sailed through all trials, each test he passed with ease. But now awaits the last. Will it bring him to his knees? For Gregoire de Gorgon, who on this ground's last won, shall spar him for the title, and the day is done. To the tired remainder, we salute your endeavors. Return to your wives, your loves, your whomevers. It is time. Step into the arena. Should you suffer grievous harm during combat, have you any last wishes, any missives you wish passed to your loved ones?
Thanks, I'm fine.
The Witcher of Rithia, Geralt his name. Though aged be his visage, do not disdain. His locks true are white, but he was born to fight. Now entering the grounds, a titan of infamy, Gregoire de Gorgon, victor of Lasis Tourney!
I wish both combatants good fortune and fame!
They sink the grounds, the titan's locked stairs, ferocious and spry as wolves hunting hares! Mesdames et messieurs, our victor, our champion, the unequaled and silent Gregoire de Gorgon!
Hooray!
And now a few words from my sponsor, the Tufo Vineyard. For strong bones and teeth, drink Tufo, a wine for your teeth, a wine for your soul. This year's champion! A sight to behold! He defeated Gregoire de Gorgon! Hail, Geralt! Herald! Herald!